Okay, I've got about 15 ounces of resin. I've got 4 coasters and 2 wings, angel wings I'm going to pour. And I'm going to do the flower effect and then just make these to be separate for another project. So I've got some measurements set aside. I'm going to pour the clear into the round coasters. Sparkle Miner's Gold and Pure Gold. Rich Gold Alcohol Ink. I'm Too Fancy Pink. Ballroom Blitz. And some bright gold crushed glass bits. Rose Red Violets Resin Pearlized Pigment. Orange Violets Resin Pearlized Pigment. A drop of Pinata Magenta. Truly Red. Cast and Craft White. Sparkle White. White Alcohol Ink. Thank you. Okay, I pushed the time on these. When your resin is warm and you put it in your bags, you've got a certain amount of time, and I kept using it, so hopefully it'll turn out okay. Be back. Very pretty. I'm going to leave them like that to make sure they cure nice and flat. So I could put a layer on the top, but once again, I love the look already on this side. I can't cover it. Beautiful. Ah, beautiful. So happy. Beautiful Valentine flowers. So beautiful. Okay, so I'm gonna give them overnight to cure, and I'll show you pictures tomorrow. Be back. Thank you. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with these. Am I embed it in a tray or do something special with it? Not sure. They're lovely. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you learned something new, something creative, something that will help you as an artist. And please like my video, please comment, and please follow my channel. Subscribe and share with your friends, and I will see you on the next video. Make sure to look below the video for all the products that I use. If you want to know colors or whatever I've used, they are usually in the video description box below each video. Thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.